Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you how to grill a butterfly tomahawk steak. It's time to grill! This is a great steak from my favorite online butchery, gourmetfleisch.de. You know, link, video description, check it out. If you want to make a tomahawk steak with that technique, you need a very thick tomahawk steak, approximately that size. And all we have to do is check out where the bone is and then take a sharp knife and cut from this side close to the bone so we can flip that over. That's exactly what we are going to do right now in this video. Now you might ask yourself, why should someone do that? And that's pretty easy. It's because of science. In the name of science, I found a picture on Instagram that looks approximately like this here. So I decided to give it a shot. And does that really work? So this is my Weber charcoal kettle with a starting chimney full of high quality charcoal, and we light this one up and let the embers make their own way for approximately 20 minutes. And in the meantime, we can bring out the steak and let it rest there until the grill is ready. Two charcoal baskets and the full starting chimney inside the two baskets. Now the grill grates, then close the lid, open the vents and let that heat up. I really love the footage when the sun goes down. We have the nice color of the embers of the fire, and we will now get some nice footage with flames in the dark. But now, how to grill this one? Okay, that's pretty easy. First of all, we have to close it again, and then we grill this one from both sides 3 to 4 minutes. We will salt both sides, and then we throw this one on direct heat and make sure not to burn it. Due to the melting fat, we will now have some flames. It doesn't really matter as long as you are not going to burn that steak, so make sure to remove it every here and now if the flames are too high and the fire gets too big. Of course, as always, I had to speed this up a little bit for you, and we will now flip this over, and after we have grilled the second side of the steak, we will grill it with the butterfly side to the embers. And again, you might ask yourself, why should someone do this? First of all, you have less cooking time. Due to the fact that you will open it and grill it from the inside completely, you don't have the final phase where you normally put the steak into indirect heat and let it rest there until it has the internal temperature that you need. Second reason is you will have much more flavor from the grill on that steak, because we have a higher share of part of the steak that are grilled on direct heat. This adds a slightly different flavor to your tomahawk steak, believe it or not. Due to copyright reasons, I don't want to show the picture of that Instagram post I saw inside the video, but I will try to find the link for the picture, and if I find the link, of course, I will put this into the video description so you can check it out there. You will even find a link for the steak in there, or a link for the upcoming seasoning we are using for the final clue of that wonderful looking steak. So again, make sure not to burn this one. After total cooking time between 10 and 12 minutes, we are ready to take this one off, and we will now cut and see how it looks like. There you go. So after we have cut away the bone, we are cutting down the two pieces of that butterfly. And of course, we will now cut and see how it looks from the inside. Best thing with steak videos is that you are not able to meet everyone's expectations and preferences when it comes to the color of the steak. For me, this one is close to perfection. I only add some salt, and I'm adding some fermented pepper. And if you have never tried fermented pepper, this one is the bomb. You can check out the Spice Bar store. That's the online dealer for my spices I'm working with, and this is the best pepper you have ever eaten, I promise. Of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. I'm really, really excited what you think about the idea of cutting a steak into a butterfly and grill it that way. For me, it was fun to do. I have great footage. The result turns out pretty good. Of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. Please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. We are coming now, we are headed now for the holiday season. A lot of recipes coming up, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.